Dead stars by Pass Marquez Benitez.
Okay. Who knows? Is this the best?
Falling out of love near the date of your wedding with whom? With Julia, Papa. This is unacceptable. The judge and his entire family are leaving. You will marry Esperanza.
I know my duty to her, Papa.
You better be, for the sake of our family reputation.
Hindi pa kailangan ng yun na talaga yung kapit. to the person that you told me something to. My beloved, having overcome the challenges that life has thrown our way, amidst the difficulties, our love has not only persevered, but has flourished. I pledge to be your refuge during the tempest, your constant amidst the chaos. From this day forward, I promise to love you with all the love I can master. I vow to be your shelter in the storm, your confidant in the moments of uncertainty, and your joy in times of celebration. I will choose you once again. Our journey has been defined by resilience. In your smile, I discovered my utmost happiness. In your disappointments, my deepest sorrows. Today and forevermore, I am yours. Heart and soul, through every trial and triumph, I am grateful for the path you have traveled, and I eagerly anticipate facing the future, hand in hand.
Withstood countless trials and tribulations. Through the challenges we faced, we've grown, learned, and most importantly, love each other fiercely. I promise to be your guiding light in the darkness, a warm and comfort in the cold, and a shoulder to lean on when life is too much for me. In the face of adversity, I will choose you once again, not only as my partner, but as my resilient and cherished companion. I promise to always protect you from harm, to stand with you against your troubles, and to look to you when I need protection. Your laughter brings me joy, and your tears give me purpose. Today, I give you my heart for you, and the courage to cherish and save for your love through every obstacle that we come our way. With gratitude for the journey we've shared,
prepare me for the privilege with the happy.